It's time to make our butterfly life cycle craft. So these two pieces of paper and this paper plate were in your envelope. And so we've been talking about it and singing about it. And now it is time for you to make your own copy. It's something that we have done many times in the past, and we've done it in different ways, but we would love for you to go ahead and cut around the outside of this life cycle that goes and begins and ends in the cycle. That's something that you are going to be learning, like the life cycle of a frog or the life cycle of this butterfly, and how the frog starts as a tadpole and then grows legs and becomes a frog and lays eggs and then becomes a tadpole again. It's a cycle. It means it starts and stops and it keeps going, never ending. And so we are going to glue the circle down to your plate, and then we are going to cut out the four parts of the life cycle that we've been singing about and learning about, and we're going to add them in the correct order by sounding out the word that titles each section of the chart. So while we work, we're going to listen to the song that we have been singing.
A caterpillar crawled to the top of the tree. I think I'll take a nap, said he. Under a leaf, he began to sleep. He spun a chrysalis and went to sleep. Spring came along, shook him and said,
right on the dotted line.
Wake up, you sleepy head. Out of the leaf, he spread his wings to fly. Look at me, look at me, I'm a butterfly.
Good job, boys and girls. Keep going.
A caterpillar crawled to the top of the tree.
We're going to save these words so they'll forget it, so it can be the title of your project. And now that I've got this circle cut out, I'm going to add it to my plate. I'm going to have the top of this chart be the butterfly and the egg. Okay, going in this direction. They call it clockwise direction. And then I'm going to take the title, the butterfly life cycle title, and I'm going to add it to the top. Okay, and then we're going to look and see between our four stages of the life cycle. If you can want to mix them up, you can mix them up and look and see where the egg is. So I see the caterpillar and I see the butterfly and the chrysalis and the egg. So I found the egg, so I'm going to add the egg in first. The egg on the leaf, just like Eric Carle's book started. In the light of the moon lay a little egg on a leaf. And out of that egg came the butterfly? Oh, no. No, the butterfly laid this egg on a leaf. And out of it comes a what? A caterpillar. This particular one is a monarch. Caterpillar is going to be a monarch butterfly, and a lot of you have seen them lately because they're on milkweed plants, aren't they? Okay, so then the butterfly is next. No, what happens to the caterpillar? It eats and munch, 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 eat, eat, eat. Very hungry caterpillar stores up enough food to make a chrysalis. It goes and hangs for a while, and it grows and it changes. Inside the chrysalis Now what emerges? The butterfly. The butterfly emerges from the chrysalis and spreads its wings so carefully at first after being inside that tight little cozy blanket, all snuggled up. And then the butterfly flies around and looks for a special place to lay her egg. And then the cycle starts again. And so we're going to listen to just a little bit of the song so we can check our answers. Okay, let's see how it goes. You start so small, an egg on a leaf. Egg on a leaf. Then you're a caterpillar. Munch, munch, munch. Eat, eat, eat. Then inside a chrysalis you grow and change. Grow and change, and you emerge. Fly, and we like to lock our thumbs and make butterfly wings. And your butterfly life cycle. Have fun looking out in your gardens to see if you can see any of the stages of the butterfly life cycle.